heroic action by Brigadier General Gouverneur K. Warren meets Chief Engineer. The Confederate alerted Union officers to the Confederate threat and brought federal reinforcements to defend this position.